drove it all. And as tired as I am, I kind of can't wait to get started with that. Most importantly, I've been thinking a lot about the relationship between gratitude and grief. We have grieved for so many things we have lost, even if it was just the sense of the normal thing that we should have had. And I am really sorry for every one of those things. But I also